Creating an ORCID ID. By the end of this video, you will understand the advantages of having an ORCID ID, know how to register for an ORCID ID, and know how to log into your ORCID record using your WUSTL key. But first, let's cover some of the basics about an ORCID ID. ORCID stands for Open Researcher and Contributor Identifier. ORCID is a nonprofit organization that provides an open registry of unique persistent identifiers for researchers. An ORCID ID is a non-proprietary means of establishing your author name and identity. ORCID records are associated with scholarly works such as articles, books, chapters, posters, videos, editorial work, grant submissions, and more. An ORCID ID is useful for authors with common names or who have name changes during their career, as it remains the same throughout your career regardless of your affiliation. Did you know that as of fiscal year 2020, an ORCID ID is required for individuals supported by the NIH, AHRQ, and CDC research training, fellowship, research education, and career development awards? If you are still wondering why you should get an ORCID ID, having an ORCID ID gives you the ability to create a publicly visible link between you and your research activities. You can use your ORCID ID in grants, publications, datasets, and more. You'll also distinguish yourself from other researchers with similar or identical names. And lastly, your ORCID record will stay with you throughout your career. Some other benefits to having an ORCID ID include having interconnected profile data that is shared across systems and less administrative burden with managing and sharing your contributions. Having an ORCID ID also ensures that your contributions are credited to you, and it saves you time on filling out forms for manuscript submissions and grant applications. To register for an ORCID ID and begin creating your profile, visit orcid.org/register. Once you are there, click on Register Now to begin your registration. If you already have an ORCID ID, you can access your record via your institution. We'll learn how to log in with your WUSTL key later on in the tutorial. ORCID makes it very easy to register for an ID and create a record with a primary email account. But we recommend that you include an additional email account to ensure access to your record if you change affiliations in the future. We especially recommend that early career researchers include an additional email in their ORCID record. Again, if you already have an ORCID ID, you can access your record via your institution in three easy steps. At orcid.org/sign-in, click the blue box that reads Access Through Your Institution. Next, a screen will appear where you can begin typing the name of your institution, and a drop-down menu will appear with a list of institutions corresponding to the letters entered. In that drop-down menu, you will select Washington University and St. Louis. Once you've done that, click Continue to navigate to the WUSTL Connect page and log in with your WUSTL key. If you need help with setting up an ORCID ID, or have any questions about ORCID, contact us at Becker Medical Library.